As Americans, we are faced with threats to our freedom daily, and only Fox and Friends has the guts and the computer skills to tell us about it.
The Taliban is training monkeys to shoot and kill American soldiers. This particular photo is photoshopped to give you an idea of what a jihad monkey may actually look like. Yep, he's got a gun. As an incentive, the monkeys are being trained using bananas and peanuts, apparently, at a secret Taliban base.